We are just over an hour away from tip-off between the San Antonio Spurs and the Golden State Warriors. Can't wait! It's gonna be good. First off, if you want, if the Spurs expect to beat the Golden State Warriors on their home floor, they're gonna have to score or get off to a really fast start and quiet the crowd early on and take the crowd out of the game and force Golden State to turn over the ball so we can build a lead. Golden State, they are built to beat you by any means necessary with their size, their speed, or their three-point shooting, or driving it to the basket. The Warriors, they can beat you any way they have to, either defensively or with their size or with their small, quick lineups. They have a lot more ways. They can beat you in a lot more ways than the Rockets can, because the Rockets didn't have any size once they lost Nene for the season last series. And so we owned them on size-wise, especially in the last two games of the series when the Spurs, Game 5, the Spurs struggled, but they dug deep and found a way to win a pivotal ball game. And then Game 6, they went into Houston and they just ran wild against the Rockets in their building, with the Rockets facing elimination in order to avoid the Spurs going back to San Antonio for Game 7. Facing elimination themselves. Well, the Spurs have made it. After all is said and done, they've made it to the Western Conference Finals. I'm sure many Spurs would say that this is one of the next steps in achieving their higher goals of winning a championship, but first things first, you gotta find a way to win four games against the two-time defending Western Conference champs. Find a way to win four games against the defending Western Conference champs. And then you gotta play whatever Eastern Conference team, whether it be Boston, Cleveland, or Washington. In the NBA Finals. Either Boston or Cleveland will be in the Finals. And the winner of this series is going to have a tough series, especially against the defending champs. They are going to do everything in their power to defend their crown from last year. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's focus on the Western Conference Finals. If we can find a way to take one game in, at least take one of the first two in Oakland or better, we can go back to San Antonio in good shape. And if we take one in Oakland at Golden State and then take our two home games, Game 3 and Game 4, we'll be in good shape, but it's got to be one game at a time, because the Warriors, they have not been tested as vigorously as they're going to get tested in this series. The competition that that Golden State has faced has been subpar, like with Utah and Portland Trailblazers. But the Spurs have been tested in both of those series and they came through. We're going to have to see if they can do it again, being tested by far the most difficult test of these three tests in the Western Conference playoffs. It's going to be their toughest yet. I'll see you after the game. I'll have a commentary up after the game. We'll see you after the game. And go Spurs, go! That's the Golden State.